let the devil know. No, I can handle it. The devil gave me a good key. I'll find a way in.
Yo, hello? No, you don't have to have a gun in your back to be a slave.
It's not that necessary. That's what people want. A lot of the things that seem harmless, you know, a lot more dangerous than you might think. Pop culture. Look at what's on the television, the radio, and the magazine. Everywhere you go, what do you see? The same and more nonsense to cloud your mind from the reality. More product, but absolutely no thought. Fantasy for people to keep chasing. Forget about the war. Forget about how hard it is to get by. And keep dancing and keep buying. That's all they tell you. Not everybody buys it. Some people raise their own voice and create their own culture. Something that has to do with them and how they see the world. But then the system takes it and sells it back in a plastic, safe, whitewashed form. Now it's pop culture. Reproducing the same values. Everything's okay. The cop is your friend. Your boss is your friend. Law and order. All we can really hope for is that some people will take it when the system tries to take their voice and sell it back to them again, silent.